of a mansion where illegal immigrants do much of the labor by hand. They sneak them through customs till time comes to bust them, then haul them back over the border to their own native land. With a ragged sombrero and not much dinero, they'll be back again when the old Rio Grande is down low. Border patroller, don't stop a stroller, cause a Mexican immigrant is helping America grow. Smart Aleck lingo, when he stole his land from the Indian man way back when. Don't he remember the big money lender that put him a Lincoln parked where his Pinto had been? The almighty peso that gives him the say-so to dry up the river whenever there's crops to bring in. Is this a good neighbor to take all his labor and chase him back over the border till he's needed again? Come back again when you can. Viva la Mexico, go where they let you go. Do what you can for the land. Take home the